Hey, my name is Matt Johnson. Just finished the Imaginism Studios in-house workshop in Toronto, Canada, with Terry LaFontaine, Bobby Chu, Kea Sedera, and all of the other wonderful people that work at Imaginism Studios. It was a pretty intense month, I would say. 16 hours a day, sometimes 14 hours a day. This workshop was completely designed to re-outfit our brains. Terry has a very systematic way of approaching the process. What was really great about that was that he definitely hit the nail on the head a couple of times for me, and like I can tell already, like, my art is amazingly better right now, but it's going to be even better over time as I practice. Like, one of the most valuable things that came of it was learning how to practice, you know? It wasn't so much that we spend a month and, okay, goodbye, go do some great work now. It was spending a month learning how to practice and learning the strategies that are gonna make us better artists over time. I have a real passion for storytelling. I really enjoy telling stories, whether it be through visual art, through video editing, video production, whatever. So being able to go and learn from these guys, telling me new ways to tell stories, telling me new ways to think about the illustrations that I'm putting together was really, really great, because it wasn't just about making a picture, it was about really stimulating someone's imagination. I was able to watch people like Terry create an image in just a matter of minutes that was more engaging than some things that I've spent days on. So I learned how to really make my work more effective as far as being interesting and being able to tell a story. So I'm coming back home able to spend my time more effectively too. Instead of it just being about making another great piece of art, it's also now about, where is this piece of art taking me and what do I hope to achieve with this piece of art? And there's a lot more direction in that, you know? It makes me feel a lot better about every piece. And using that strategy and, you know, thinking about these things is gonna save years. And tons and tons and tons of effort and energy will be put back in the right direction. That's wonderful. Feel free to reach out to me if you have any questions. I'm always open for helping other artists along their way or whatever I can do. So look forward to hearing from you, and thanks for watching.